Lord, hello.
This is a public communication services collect call from...
Yeah, that's me for a couple minutes.
An inmate at the Calumet County Jail. The use of three-way or call waiting will disconnect the call. This call will be monitored and recorded. To accept this call, dial 5 now.
Hello, Mom.
Hi, dear sweetheart. How you doing?
Pretty good.
Oh, that's wonderful.
And you see, Brendan might get a different attorney?
Yes.
He might be.
Oh, I'm praying. I've been praying hard for one.
He's going to be on Channel 26.
Tonight?
Right now, yeah.
Hold on. 26.
He's got a problem.
Huh?
He's got a... The attorney's got a problem with it.
Here we go.
But it'll probably be right on after this.
Okay, but it's not on yet.
No. No.
Okay, I need to know...
You need to know what?
If you need undergarments and socks and shirts and stuff.
No, I don't need none.
You sure?
Yeah.
Because somebody wants to get you some stuff if you need it.
No, tell her don't worry about that right now.
Okay, tell them I'll be out there in a minute. Okay. Okay, honey, I'll watch it, and I got company here.
Okay. Now, you just tell her to worry about the bills.
That's okay, by me.
Yeah.
Somebody called this morning and we sent some keys in the mail.
Oh.
Okay, to your trailer.
Oh.
They were having a fit about it. So we mailed it to them.
Yeah, they want to get the refrigerator out.
Okay, well, we're done that already.
Oh.
Okay, I'll talk it to you. Call me and see when I hear this and when I know more.
Okay.
Okay, and I got the company here.
Yeah.
I see, I can't think of anything else. Okay.
No, the attorney will be up here tomorrow, so...
Okay, talk to him and call me tomorrow night.
Yeah.
We'll talk longer then. Okay,
okay,
bye-bye.
Okay, bye-bye.
Love you.
Love you, too.
Be good.
Oh, yeah, I will.
Bye, friend. Bye-bye.
Bye.